Today, I'm going to show you how to connect to Apple CarPlay in the 2021 Subaru Crosstrek. The first step is to insert the USB cable into the USB input located below the infotainment system. Next, insert the other end of the cable into your phone. The Apple CarPlay icon will appear on the home menu of the Starlink infotainment system. Simply press the Apple CarPlay icon to connect. And that's it. Stay tuned if you'd like to learn how to easily connect to Android Auto in the 2021 Subaru Crosstrek.